This election will be closer than the last one. That is the only guarantee. It's the only guarantee. And it could all come down to what happens in just a few key battleground states, like right here in Florida. So to put it in some perspective, if we think back to where things were, what happened in this state in 2008. Back then, Barack won Florida by about 236,000 votes. When you take that number and you break that down across precincts in this state, that's just 36 votes per precinct. All right? That's how elections are, 36 votes. So that could mean just one vote in a neighborhood. You know what I'm saying? That could mean just a single vote in an apartment building, in a dorm room, my young people. We all know 36 people who didn't vote. And I want you to think about how with just a few more evenings on a phone bank, you know, because we only have a few more evenings left, just a couple more hours knocking on some doors, talking to your neighbors. And if we win enough precincts, we will win the state. And if we win the state, we'll be well on our way to putting Barack back in the White House for four more years. Understand this. If there is anyone here who thinks that their voice doesn't matter, that their vote doesn't count, that their involvement won't make a difference, that in this complex political process, that ordinary folks can't possibly make a difference, if there's anyone here who believes that, I just want you to think about those 36 votes. It is on each and every one of us. Because trust me, all of this hard work and progress, it is all on the line.